operation. Next, we have to seize the means of production, then destroy them. That'll show Vorcanar we mean business. Come this way. The means of production are also the engines of oppression, so go bust them up! I'm gonna go secure our route by dropping the bridge. We'll meet up there.
Well, that's the measure of you, isn't it?
Is it safe? Struggle!
To fight this Vorcanar thing at the end of this, aren't we?
Yep, probably.
You afraid of fighting a dragon, Valentine?
What? No. It's just a stupid game, anyway.
Whoa. Stupid game? I'm gonna need to go ahead and take that back, Valley. Right now.
Okay. Take it back, all right? It's the best game ever, of all time.
Now you gotta take it down a notch.
It's a very enjoyable game.
The odds are on my side here. We meet at last.
Ugh!
Porter!
How swift they fall!
But I'm pretty sure dragons don't have tailpipes.
They don't? Huh. Well, further proof that Vorcanar is a false god, huh? Just a little bit more tweaking. And there! Now we have to split up again. I need you to track down some demolition goblins that work for Vorcanar. Steal the plastics they use to open up new mining tunnels. We'll need them for the fight against Vorcanar. While you do that, I'm gonna track down the layer of Ice King Freezicles, who rolls under the mountain. We'll need the power of his icy heart to quench the fires of the Great Oven. The Great Oven is where the trolls smelt the ore mined by the enslaved goblin. If you can take it out, we'll disrupt their primary source of revenue and weaponry.
If you wonder who was the better, now you know. You could use some more holes in your face.
Let me tell you, if all this isn't enough to earn me that Northwing, nothing will. That'll show that jerk gut wrench who the real revolutionary is!
Gut wrench. Charming.
Oh, he's the worst! He's this super pretentious guy who's always going off about politics, but never lifts a finger about any of it. Also, he wears scarves. Like, even inside.
Sing me the sea scarf!
Come then, let us stay this field. I am not so easily bested.
They've got to use them to free the goblins once and for all.
You're gonna squeal for me!
please, before the light!
Oh, God, sorry to keep doing this, but I'm a real gherkin of a pimple again. I fought freely, but he's also spotted me, and now he's definitely trying to kill me! Oh, please help!
Be my last word!
Glad you could join me. Challenger! This world is not for you! I should really just invest in a mask.
I was beginning to worry.
A felling blow!
TTFO nosewing at this rate. It's all I've ever wanted since a few days ago when I learned it's a thing.
These bombs should come in handy.
Time for death. Not while evil lives on.
Thank you.
While I rally some more goblins to our cause, I need you to shut down the Great Oven with the heart of Freezicles. I'll find you when the time comes.
Great oven shall burn no more! Why does that feel ominous?
Champion! The gathering bell rings! You must make haste toward the tribute arena and we will prepare for the coming of Vorcanar. I'll meet you along the way. Beyond. For the oracles! I'm nearly there!
Am
my side here. Beginning to worry.
I've never killed anything before. I hated it. even though it's for a righteous cause, I can't do that ever again. I'm sorry, but you'll have to fight Vorcanar on your own, champion. The tribute arena is just up ahead. Follow me.
Whatever this Vorcanar turns out to be, I look forward to slaying.
You who are neither troll nor goblin, how dare you set foot within my realm?
Ha! You will be slain, fiend!
You think you can kill a god?
You're no god, Vorcanar!
Heresy! And you are some upstart goblin with delusions of grandeur?
I am Jar of the Deteriorable, and your reign of terror ends today! Champion, go for the
This should serve. Your valor is to be commended. But I fear all I have to give you is this nose ring. Here.
What? Really? This would be a truly mighty nose ring, but none of this would have been possible without you. I think you deserve this more than me.
There is much to do.